my birth mom gave me up for adoption to this American couple.